right click, average. And this is going to do the radial scan and average 48 at each location. So it takes a few minutes to do this averaging. It registers and then averages. So we'll come back and look at the result.